Hi, I'm Jocelyn Clements of Remax Quality, and this is 831 Royal Road in Memramcook, New Brunswick. You could be my neighbour. Memramcook is home to so many small businesses, the Petticoatiac River, and some of the best neighbours that you can have around. The thing that I love most about this property is the view. You have apples back here. We have a view of the Memramcook Lake, which, by the way, you can go fishing. So if you're an avid fisher, this would be amazing. Imagine just leaving the back end of your property, grabbing your fishing pole, and going and doing some recreational fishing. Imagine when you come home from work and you come to what I like to call a little sanctuary, which is your backyard, coming here, oh shit, I think this is wet, and sitting here, taking off your shoes and hopping in the tub. That's a cold tub, so if you've got to do some Wim Hof stuff around here, it's really good for your body temperature regulation. I don't know if I get paid enough for this. But seriously, imagine coming here in your cooled pool, looking out here in a summer night. Pretty cool. Okay, I'm freezing. Now, before we go inside to show you what's in store there, I just want to tell you a little bit about the exterior of your mini home. So this mini home was built in 1974. It was brought over here and put on what was the old schoolhouse here in Memramcook. There's not many homeowners around here that can say that they used to live on the old schoolhouse. So for the footings for your foundation, you do have concrete pads as well. And you do also have this amazing wood trim that has been put all throughout the exterior of the home. I think it adds a lot of charm. You also have your vinyl siding. This would be a perfect home for you as a starter family or as a young couple. Folks, thank you so much for joining me on the virtual tour today. I am just going to hang out here with my little friend. Oh my God. That almost broke. Thank you so much for joining me on this tour today. To view this listing and a few others, go to msjocelynclements.com. I'm gonna go try out this chair now. And on that note, I'm just gonna kick back here while you go take another look at this amazing property. Thank you so much for joining me today. Have a good one. Bye.